BJP leader and Rajya Sabha MP Subramanian Swamy today said time had come to think of major economic reforms in India for the sake of the country's economy.
Most of the Chinese industry is either foreign investment aided or foreign owned. Domestic strength of the Chinese economy is weak, and tomorrow, if the East Asians decide to find a cheaper source for labor, then I'm afraid the Chinese are going to be in great difficulty. India can be that, because India's labor is also skilled, and skilled labor is cheaper than China. But nobody wants to come to India because you've got lousy infrastructure, and therefore Mr. Nitin Gadkari is working full time. Unfortunately, in the last 15, 20 years, we have literally not thought of our natural advantages in economics, and we have literally lost a lot of advantages. The example is agriculture. Today, agriculture is not only cheap, but the yield per acre in agriculture is one of the lowest in the world. We produce in 1 acre of land 1/6 that of Japan. Our cows produce 200 liters a year only, average. One Israeli cow produces 11,000 liters per year. Imagine if our 150 million cows produced the Israeli average of 11,000 meters, then I'll have to come to this meeting swimming in milk. That much milk there will be in the country.